What's up, YouTube? XKPucho22 here, and I'm back with another video. Right now, I'm watching fucking the Triple Threat match, and this match is fucking stealing the show right now, man. It's the Shield, man. This shit is fucking great, man. No, 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 no. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes! Wow! Damn! Holy shit, kid!
You got it, folks.
Championship, thanks to that lunatic, Dean Ambrose self. And Stephanie McFoley are shocked. Dean Ambrose put the odds and he kept the WWE title on SmackDown Live.
Mercedes and Daniel Bryan know that this Johnson's pulling here by keeping that championship on SmackDown.
And just pulled a coup de grace is what they
do. And you have it, folks. The crazy bastard did it.
Triple threat, you just gotta be there. It's what you're trying.